Thursday morning. Got up here at about 7:50 last night. One site left, it wasn't even a site, but I took it. Got up early this morning, and I got the best site in the campground when somebody left before 7:30. So I got it. A little cleanup to do, but this'll work. Little look at the campsite. This thing was trashed. Garbage, little micro garbage everywhere. Picked that up. Glass over by a tree spread out over, it was probably close to 100 square feet. So I swept it up with my little tent brush and dustpan. So I've got that pretty good. See if he decides to go in. Yeah, you can go in. Go on. I didn't throw it yet. Oh, you missed it. It's behind you. There you go. You're gonna get it? Oh! All right, come on. Still looking for it. Yeah, it's long gone now, buddy. dirty. Yeah, let's go for a ride. Wanna go in the car? Wanna go for a ride? This is a first. Let's go. Shit, this is pretty bad. I was enjoying a healthy lunch of nacho cheese chips. One broke off in there. I sent the rescue chip in and that got stuck too. Now I don't know what to do. The cheese is far enough down there. If I try to go in and get it barehanded, I'm gonna get cheese all over myself. I don't really want to do that. So yeah, I knew this would happen. Oh, look at that. That's a chip shape in the state of Idaho. Pretty sweet.
Well, for a day that was supposed to have intermittent showers, turned out to be quite good. Looked like it could have rained about 2 o'clock this afternoon. Now it's about 4. Got some blue sky. Dog is still gassed. And campground is quiet. Not going away.
Well, since I failed to get bring ketchup and mustard, I'm using salsa con queso, onions, and a little bit of Colby Jack on my hot dogs. Kills two birds with one stone. Now, since I used up all the salsa con queso, I don't have to worry about losing any more chips in the bottom of the jar. Smart. Now the rains have finally come. We're tucked away in the tent. It's only about 8:30. We'll see what happens tonight.
Pretty good last night, but I think my table stayed dry with my old tarp. Put the good tarp on the firewood, so it should be good for it to go there. Bridger slept like a champ. He was a good boy. Hey, Bridger. Here comes Bob. Go get him, Bridger. Go get him. Good job, Bridger. Oh, you blew it, Bridge. It's Bob. Hey! What are you doing, Bridger? Looking for more calories? No feet!
Oh, Yumi, look what I've got. Oh, yeah. UP delicacy. You know what it is. Hey, Bridger. Find the trail. Find the trail. Good boy. Last day breakfast, healthy as usual. Bridger's looking for Bob to drop something for him.
Not much chance of that happening.
Sorry, buddy. Bob, I'm gonna let you toss it. you could pretty much throw it all the way, just about all the way across. I'd toss it that way, otherwise he'll never find it. He's watching pretty good.
gets cold.
That wasn't very aggressive. Go get it! Go get it! Go get it! Oh, Bridger. You lost it. You lost the stick. There, go shake off by Bob.